Okay. Then, how much would this go for?
With this box here.
To the level that even when you get a government job, it is like a decoration. Your skills will save you. Your skills will make you. I'm glad that I'm seeing the number of ladies. Some of us, when we get money, we booze and even fall along the road. You work with money, you become a slave. Don't use your money to be wasted. Use your money to share difference. The other people put on graduation gowns of pretense. There are no more TTCs. There are no more NTCs. It is now or never. For you and me. To make sure that our people become skilled and we stop begging government.
So we decided to do this network is that we want to address Africa's problems from an African perspective. So we want to go down on the ground because in outside countries people are more developed, they have apps, they can fix things on Bluetooth. And then here we are talking to our people who do not even sometimes own phones, even a catoch. They don't have it. Right now we are mobilizing for tools, toolboxes for these guys, because we need them to be well equipped. The program, I've had government program, Operation Wealth Creation and all that. Now the technical people, what we can do and equip them and the young people is to give them the skills and give them the tools. The rest will be their knowledge and the energy. So
we get the current from the panel. It comes through the controller. It goes to the battery for charging. Then.